Gusto niyo bang malaman kung paano ako naging successful? So now, this is the question, guys. Na-brief ba kayo kanina? Hindi. O sige. Surprise question to for them. Isipin nyo na mabuti, ha? Pagandahan. Okay. What is the one most effective thing that you can share among the thousands of people that are here today that let you achieve your dream?
Ako,
basta
kay Aplat.
Tagalog.
Sino gusto mauna?
Sino gusto sumagot?
Okay, Mr. Duarte Recalde. Ah, volunteer. Ah, I volunteer naman yan. Okay.
Okay, so good morning. Anyway, sa akin siguro, no, the most effective kasi is madami. So anyway, yung one thing talaga na sa akin, nakatulong talaga ng malaki, kung bakit namin na nakuha yung achievements na to. So basically, is to set our goals. Oh. The first place, na nag-join kami sa USANA, sabi nga nila, you always begin with the end in mind. So sa akin, kumbaga, every day, or every single week, or every month, no, nakatulong sa akin na malaki, so I always set my goals. So every end of the week, I always set my goals. I'll make sure meron akong target. Kasi if you don't target, iba yung effort din na nilalabas natin. And number two, I always make sure that all of my downlines have their goals also. Kasi ito yung USANA. Kasi the more you help others na makuha yung goals or achievements na yung USANA, so yung sa'yo, common ang common. And third, siguro, no, yung implementation or the action na kailangan mong gawin. And this is the hardest part. Kasi you need discipline talaga para magawa mo ito, no? Madali sabihin, ito yung target kong kunin, ito yung gusto kong ma-achieve sa USANA. Kaya lang, every single day na ginagawa natin yung USANA, maraming challenges. Tama ba? Sabay-sabay yan, normally, kumbaga, challenges sa family mo, kung kailan ka nag-run, kung kailan ka may goals, diyan pa nagkakasabay-sabay, no? Wala kang pang-autoship, sumasabay yung emotional problem, mentally, lahat ng yan. So, anyway, sa akin, kumbaga, basically, those challenges, no? Tinitreat ko as a lesson. Kasi without challenges, you can never grow. So, and the last, no, you should have the motivation. Kasi every time you encounter challenges, every time you encounter hard moments, ang one thing talaga na nakatulong sa akin na malaki, basically lahat kayo guys, alam niyo ako ang story ko rin sa iyo sana, no? One thing na kung ano yung masasabi na ako, and one thing na nakatulong sa akin talaga, kung bakit ko nakuha lahat ng achievements ko sa iyo sana, is my motivations. So, yun yung pinaka-last, it's all the motivations din na meron ako kung bakit na-achieve ko yung eto at the same time, na-overcome ko yung lahat ng challenges na meron ako. It's all about my family, it's all about my dreams. And sa akin, no, one na may share ko sa inyo, hindi na importante kung ano yung nakaraan or what limitations do you have, anong excuses meron ka, ang importante kung saan mo gusto makarating. Because that will really determine kung ano yung gusto mo mayroon sa buhay. So, basically, yun lang. Thank you.
Thank you.